Can you have Braxton Hicks at 28 weeks? Braxton Hicks at 28 weeks is totally normal. Once you hit the third trimester, things often get more intense. You might be more tired, more achy, and oh yes, experiencing more contractions. Braxton Hicks are basically your run-of-the-mill, practice or warm-up contractions.